The accident shut down Route 114 for about 4 hours earlier this morning. If you look here on the road, you can see the skid marks and also the white marks where the collision initially occurred. Now, state police, which is leading the investigation, says prior to the collision, there was some sort of police action, but they declined to get any more specific than that.
This is what is left of the car that police say was involved in a high-speed accident around 3 o'clock this morning in Goffstown.
I just heard a screeching and a big crash.
Roy Twist was awoken by the accident. The car collided with this tractor trailer, practically outside his front door. The first thing he noticed was the big rig and police cars.
I looked down there, and there was lights over there, and a car was sitting there, and there was a young lady there over there by the logs.
Police say the woman was a passenger in the car. She was taken to the local hospital with what's described as serious injuries. Authorities say the car was heading westbound on Route 114 and traveling at a high rate of speed when it hit the side of the truck, which was heading east. The car then bounced off the truck, sending pieces of metal flying.
There was a lot of debris. Shot it way over in the dooryard, way over there by the trailer.
The driver of the tractor trailer was not injured. As for the driver of the car, police say he fled into nearby woods.
The search was conducted and the parties were not found in this area.
The driver was eventually found not far from the accident site and taken to the hospital for observation. During the collision, the fuel tanks of the truck were ruptured and about 30 to 50 gallons of diesel fuel was spilled. Firefighters and others contained the spill and very little environmental damage was done.
We're fortunate there was no storm drains in the immediate area. There's no brooks that any of the fuel had run into.
Now, one of the things state police are still looking into is whether or not the female passenger in the car was actually ejected, whether or not the car tumbled end over end. At this point, no arrests have been made, but state police tell us they do anticipate an arrest being made in this case. Reporting live in Goffstown, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.